Take number 8. This is for the voices who were unheard, who never back-talked one word to the songbird. This is for the second-class citizens and prisoners locked alone. I bring a list of things the prophet wants you not to know. I've got to blow the propaganda out the box, and so open up the rift and put this disc into your Voxophone. I take the brain to places it doesn't often go, so brace yourself for takeoff and watch the show. I'm properly known as Booker DeWitt, and I've had enough of this shit. Fed up being stuck in a rut, so I'm looking to rough up a couple of pricks and accomplish a mission to look for a woman in prison and stuck in a city with something's amiss. With the rhythm the government's drumming to whip the anger of the people daily handling the stress. Well, I've just ambled in from gambling and landed in a mess. And I'm telling you, Elizabeth isn't a damsel in distress. She's the damn best wingman to ever don a dress. To be honest, with loads of things in common, both them bring an opening. We're probably closer twins than Robert and Rosalind. I throw my grapple and aim to blow the back of your brain out and contemplate on why we play those irrational games. My main foe is Zachary Hale Comstock. The day is Ray begun, a fundamental bomb drop. Columbia's on lockdown. Every day they're destroying somebody, so what now? Send for Daisy Fitzroy. The rich get fatter while the slums are getting hungrier. It's a matter of time before they pull the rug from under you. We'll make your money disappear from you like a conjurer and overthrow the fundies that are plundering Columbia. So, I know this is absurd and sounds bananas, but have you observed the way they worship founding fathers? That's why the Vox Populi have hurtled out the darkness, emerge and about to start to turn around and clamp this heartlessness. If this disc is flying, you'll be dying like your hyacinth. Hirelings are higher things. Vox Populi's guys are Jeremiah things. If they pile in on me, then they'll receive undying violence. I'll lynch the pious kings with the silent wire strings from the tiny violins that they won't be crying when their lions singe. Ignite the tinder, set the sky alight in flights of cinders, and let freedom ring inside your cries like a singer. It's like trying to hide your violent injuries as if they're minor things by just keeping a tiny thimble on your finger. One hand holds diggers, the other pulls triggers. I'm a multitasking action man with a glass full of malt liquor. Salt liquor. Raptures and captions are fantastic. Don't exist yet, so that is how we pack plasmids. No need to hack gadgets. The manner in which I battle a handyman is akin to black magic. My life's a play where every act's tragic.